as a new storm slams ashore, the gates sit idle. Rotterdam fills with water from two directions.
The rivers are flowing to the North Sea, and the surge is raising up the elevation of the water in the North Sea, and so what's coming down has no place to go, and it just continues to raise higher and higher.
Water infiltrates the museum and washes away some of mankind's greatest cultural treasures.